Mama Minions in a pink basket with hearts. So cute. Sweetheart. Okay, so let's get started. So we're gonna start with Mr. Egyptian Minion. I think he is Stuart. I love his gaggle. He has one eye, as you see. I know it's Stuart because he has the hair. Stripy hair. So cool hair. And how he works is on the back, he has a little switch that you turn on. Bleh, let me turn on.
Okay.
And then. Okay, now let's turn him off so I could say so. Okay. So I think he's saying today, Sunday, okay, party, Jose, Monday or Sunday. Comment down below if you know what he's saying. Bye, Stuart. So let's get this minion blind bag. Well, bag. Let's see. Okay. These scissors are not working. Hi, Chihuahua. Let's try. Oh no. Ugh. Okay, now I got it. So inside we have Mr. Bob. Yay! Okay, so inside the bag we have this little sheet of paper. Just all these, what he has. Okay. And Mr. Bob, two eyes, goggles, silver goggles, not like Mr. Stuart that has a golden goggle. Let's see what he says. What he says. Oh, I think I know what he says now. So I think he says what's on the sheet. He says bello, la la la, and a. Instead of la la la, I think he said banana. Banana. Okay, so I love Bob. He's so small and so cute. Bob. Now let's get to the next one. And the third one, we're gonna open this one. Let's try to open this. No, I got the last one. Gotta get this one. Okay, so this is really hard. Okay, got this. And we have the dude. I think this minion fellow is Stuart because he had the same hairstyle as an Egyptian, but different goggle. And what he says is a minion laughter. Oh, and bello papaguina. So let's test that out. That sounds cool. Let's see what he says. That's cute. Ooh, that's so cool. Okay, that's really cool. He has a pinkish purplish shirt with an orange swirly line in the middle. I think he's my favorite so far. Like in these, I think he's my favorite. So let's get the next one. The next one is this one. Let's get this open. Okay, so inside we have another Stuart, but it's not the same Stuart. He's a different Stuart and he barely could stand up. Oh darn. Well, he says lo camino and locato. Sorry. He has a guitar on with him and this is how he says. Oh, he's a good singer. Okay. Well, yeah, you stand up. Okay, so He has a guitar. Stuart, hairstyle. So, let's get another one. Let's get this one. Okay, this is our first duplicate of Mr. Stewart. You know how he works and what he says. So, yeah. We're gonna get this one. This is Bob with a soldier hat for Queen Elizabeth. Ah, see? He has a minion laughter two times and he says, England. Let's test this out. Ugh. I know. Oh.
England.
That's nice. He has a banana. Banana. Anna. Anna banana. Okay, so. I love him. He's puppy. Mr. Bobby. Okay. No. Okay, so let's put this in here. Next one. Yeah. We have a pirate minion. This is Stuart because he has only one eye. He says, Maki Lufa Shimi and a minion laughter. I love him. I love his smile. His belt is banana. His sword. And a skeleton. Let's see how he says it. That's funny. I love him. He's nice. And almost all our minions that we got today are Stuarts. Last one for today. We have Mr. Kevin. Not Mr. Kevin. It's Mr. Stuart. He says ta-da and minion laughter two times. He's a little vampire or a bat. Vampire or a bat. Stuart by the hair. Let's see how he says it. Ta-da! Okay. I love Stuart. Okay. I like his fangs. They're really sharp. I don't want to get bit by him. Okay. Okay. Love, Stuart. Here are all the character minions we got for today. We're gonna get some more in. We'll tell you guys when. The characters we got today were the pirate minion, the British soldier minion, the Egyptian, Bob, Stuart number one, Stuart number two, guitar Stuart, and vampire / bat Stuart. And bye for today, and tell me what you think about my nails. Are they cute? Nah, I really love them. My thumbs. So give me a thumbs up for this video. So bye for today. Bye.